Hi viewer, this is Afin Ali. First of all, subscribe my channel. If you did not subscribe my channel, and press the bell button for notifications. So this lecture in the bilateral language, first I have to explain in English and then I have to explain in the Urdu or Hindi language. So basically we are talking about the sleeve with the butterflies. So this is sleeve here, see, this is the butterfly. I will show you the next picture. This is a sleeve, this is a butterfly, we call this one. This is sleeve, this is butterfly. Okay, so this is sleeves and butterfly just already stored here. So you can see here, this is a drawings. Basically whenever any pipe, chill water pipe or firefighting pipe pass through the wall, so we provide a sleeves here. So sleeve should be, you know, 1 inch more than the pipe. For example, this is 100 to 75 pipe. 75 pipe will pass. Well, the chill water pipe 75, it will pass from there. So we have to provide this pipe with the flanges. So this is flange here, butter flange we call this one. So because this is the for strength for pipe, so this sleeve will be not break and not broke in the future, and it will be retained, you know, in any pipe of the passing through, that will be sustained very good. So it will be the flange type of the sleeves. So I will show you the this is a drawings. So we got a brittle flange installation side elevation. This one, this is a brittle flange, you can see here, this is a wall, this is the wall, this is a sleeve with the brittle flange. So you can see here, this is already installed. So this is here, this is a sleeve, this is a flange. So this is a galvanized sleeve, or this is a flange. You can see here, this is a sleeve already installed, this is a flange type steel, this is a flange side, this is a sleeve. So this maybe this is 200 pipes, so when 150 pipe is pass through this one. Okay, so you can see here, you can this anything pass from here. So this is a we call to the, you can see here also, here this is here also, this is a flange type. So this is a flange type sleeve. So flange type sleeve is the more protective and more strength. See here, this reinforce will be a protect for this sleeves. So hope you understand it. I already shown drawing and start in Hindi. Assalamu alaikum engineers, dekhenge ye hum sleeve install karte hain, jo bhi aapka chill water pipe ho ya firefighting pipe ho ya water supply electric ho, electric wires bhi even ho, to hum wahan pe sleeves lagate hain. Ye dekhen, ye reinforce wo wall hai, to yahan se hame koi bhi ye pipe pass karna hai, to hum ye flange type sleeve lagate hain taki sleeve ki strength achhi rahe, baad mein toote nahi, aur yahan se pipe flange type lata hai, ye battle flange lata hai, to yaad rakhiyega. Ye galvanize bhi aata hai aur ye aapka PVC mein bhi aata hai. Yahan se for example ye dekhi sleeve hai ye, for example ye sleeve agar 100 ye 75 ka pipe yahan se pass hoga, to chill water mein bhi hum lagate hain, fire fighting mein bhi lagate hain, to ye aapko understand ho jayega. Dekhenge kis tarah reinforce ne isko control kiya hua hai. ये देखें, ये आपका गैल्वनाइज स्लीव्स है, ये फ्लैंच टाइप्स है, तो ये फ्लैंचेज इसमें लगे हुए, ये स्ट्रेंथ हो जाता है इसका. ये देखें, ये इसमें रबर में लगा के हमने स्लीव बनाया हुआ इसको, तो ये आपको शो करने के लिए, हर अंडरस्टैंडिंग करने के लिए. देखें, ये वॉल के अंदर होता है, ये भी वॉल के अंदर होता है, तो ये जो है बेसिकली 1 इंच मोर देन होता है वो पाइप पास होगा. ठीक है, चिल वाटर पाइप यहाँ से अगर ये 75 का 50 का पाइप यहाँ से पास होगा. ठीक है, देखिए ये ऑलरेडी इंस्टॉल्ड हो गया है सारे स्लीव्स. ठीक है, ये देखें यहाँ पे भी ऐसे ही है, ये रिनफोर्स है, यहाँ पर हम इंस्टॉल करेंगे. ठीक है, आप ये देख सकते हैं, ये हमने इंस्टॉल किया. ठीक है, थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग, सब्सक्राइब मेरा चैनल करें, और बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया, थैंक यू, बाय बाय, एंड शेयर करें इसको, लाइक करें. आप फाइनली, थैंक यू, बाय.